need a little time. Life is good, Walter.
Where did you get these?
Don't ask.
Shot to his left arm and chest that impacted the artery but missed the heart.
Is he talking? Is he sedated?
Oh, yeah, he's talking. He's already trying to talk his way out of here.
How long before he gets to go home?
We'll hold him for 2 days minimum. I want to keep him under observation to make sure there's no pulmonary involvement.
But he's going to be okay.
He's in remarkably great shape, and as I said, very lucky. Here we are.
Okay, go ahead, Grandma.
One grateful bunch, Francis.
What can you tell us, Dad?
They ruined my best blazer.
About the shooter.
I know, Danny. I don't know much. Dark sedan. I'm sure my guy's got the make. Shotgun, obviously. This one was a flyer. Most likely a sawed-off shotgun because the blast came from inside the car. I didn't see the shooter.
Think for a second, Dad.
Oh, I am thinking, son.
Dad, was he white, black, clean-shaven, beard? Can you remember anything?
What happened to Walter?
He's fine. A sprained wrist from breaking his fall.
Good. I just wouldn't forgive myself if anything happened to Walter. Maybe, doctor, you could check on Walter.
Yeah, can you just try to remember anything?
He's still in some shock. Commissioner, I'm going to take your family downstairs to get some of our wretched coffee, and then we'll check back with you in a little while.
We'll be right outside, okay?
This guy's a toast.